So this is the port, the main port in the Gulf of Mississippi. And we learned it's where all the fruit comes in from the Caribbean, Dole, the main supplier. All the trucks are over there with the Dole logo on. They're very busy. A lot of things going on. Haven't seen any fish or turtles, just seagulls.